Hello friends, and welcome to another exciting edition of Itch House, the series where I play a random game from itch.io every day. Today's game will be called Seeds Life by Taldius, T-A-L-D-I-U-S. And this is a browser game, but it also has a downloadable version. It was made in Unity, and I'm really excited about this one because it has a really fancy itch.io page with lots of nice art, and it is the winner of the Gecko Game Jam number 3, and I will read the description here real quick. You are a one-of-a-kind plant. As time goes by, you evolve and change. Each of the mutations has its own gameplay. Find your way through the two levels and be careful. When you reach your last evolution, you have to plant yourself in the ground to be reborn anew. Okay, so there are two levels, and I think it might give me an indication of what the last evolution looks like. I'm not sure. Controls WASD or arrows to move, spacebar and the mouse for contextual actions. So let's go ahead and fire this game up here. I will be playing the downloadable version just because it's more convenient to run it in a window and all that. So yeah, Seeds Life. Check out this menu, man. This is what I meant when I said it looks like it might give you an indication of what the last evolution looks like. So you go from an eyeball plant to a fancier eyeball plant to an eggplant with one eye and lips to a leaf with an eye and a big goofy mouth to an angry looking wooden ball with a headband and a green vine hair. Okay, right arrow or left arrow to move, barrow or space to jump. Okay, so I guess space isn't for contextual actions. Okay, space is to jump. And the mouse is probably for contextual actions. Okay. Oh, does this... Oh, okay. So I'm a dandelion now. Oh. Oh, I see. Hold left click and drag and drop, then release... Oh, wow. Okay. Bulb. Left click to throw a liana. Whoa. Holy crap. This is kind of cool. Oh man, I hit an enemy. Okay, tree. Okay, so as the tree, I can shoot, which makes sense because the tree was the angry looking one. This is very nice. Plays pretty well. Oh no. Did I screw myself by falling down here? Okay. Do I have to? Okay. So I'm guessing my goal is to... Oh. But I respawn right here. I was thinking my goal was to make it as far as I could before I was required to plant myself. I don't seem to be able to make it... Well, once I have the liana back, I can make it out of here. Oh, wait. There we go. I just had to kind of wind up a little bit. Okay. So this time I didn't evolve. I'm just staying as the first seed. We have sort of a chainsaw monster here. Oh, this makes time go faster. I see. Oh, okay, weird. It doesn't have the... Oh, wow, I can just... As a dandelion, I can just kind of float around and do whatever. I'm not sure why touching the yellow circles makes me devolve, though. So I guess space is contextual actions. Okay, so I'm thinking the yellow circles are bad, or maybe they're good because they let me continue from, you know, they kind of let me start on the first evolution, like sort of reset me without actually ending the game. Because I was thinking that once time ran out in the final evolution, I thought that would be the end. Just wherever I plant myself, that's where I land. So. Try. Like, I'm not sure. Okay, so this whole area has the brown background, so. Oh, right. Oh, man. So I'm going to be just evolving like heck while I'm in here. Okay. I think this is my favorite form. Whoa. Okay, so now I'm... Oh. Game over. Well, it doesn't give me a score or anything, but it definitely looked like this is a constructed level. It didn't seem to be repeating or anything. Okay, so we have one of these evolution... Okay, so arrows move, left click, drop a bomb, I see. So we have one of these right off the bat, so I'm thinking... Okay, so this is like the Angry Birds mode, kind of. The, and you stick to surfaces. Alright, I just want to test something real quick here. Okay, that's a cactus. Yeah, here we go, bulb. That's my jam. I just want to do this for the whole game. Okay, so... Oh, wow. You can just hold the button down. Alright, so let's... Okay, so... I'm not sure... Before, the yellow circle seemed to be devolving me to, like, the first form, just the basic seed. So I'm not sure... This time, it only sent me back one level. One level of evolution. Well, can't get either of those now. So I'm thinking the yellow circles are good because they extend the game, and being in the... Okay. So yeah, I was right. Oh, it's saying game over because... Maybe it's because I'm not on dirt. Like maybe... Oh yeah, because it said you have to be on dirt or your game ends. I see. Okay. So I guess evolving quickly isn't necessarily that bad, as long as you can get to dirt before the end of your final form. And I don't like how it makes that go away. Oh, cool! You can jump on enemies as a seed. That's neat. Wasn't expecting that. Can they actually hurt you? You don't have, like, a health bar or anything, do you? Does... Okay. Weird. But, like, it auto-evolved me to the next stage when I did that. Okay, so I got the yellow circle, I devolved to the dandelion. And I devolved back to the seed. Okay. Okay, I see. And you can't get the yellow circle when you're the seed. So being the seed, you have the maximum amount of time before time runs out, obviously. But you're also the most limited. You're slow, you don't have any sort of offensive capabilities. Well, you can jump on enemies, I guess. Your movement is not very... Okay, so yeah, I think getting hit just makes you... Like, it just makes time run out immediately. Okay, so here's what I want to do. Okay, I want to not get hit. I want to stay as the tree. And let's actually go on ahead and just jump in this brown stuff so I can plant myself here. And then that's going to grow a new body for me. Cool. Okay. I totally get this. This is cool. Okay, but we still have this huge... fast evolution area to contend with. Okay, so definitely don't want to get hit. Alright, I want to devolve myself as much as possible in here. I'm hoping that there's an end to... Yeah, okay. There we go. Uh-oh. Okay. No. I want the yellow circle. I want the yellow circle. Give me... Okay, well... I'm the eggplant now anyway, so... Oh, man. Okay. Oh, next level. Oh yeah, it did say there were two levels. Okay. Cool. Hopefully I restart at the beginning of this level if I fail again. Man, this is a really cool idea. I like this a lot. Good sound effects, nice screen shake. It's always a nice touch. Rami Ismail would appreciate that touch. Or not. Maybe he's sick of screen shake by now. And sick of everyone joking about it. Who knows? Okay, so you can sort of launch yourself into enemies when you're a cactus, and destroy them. Okay. Alright. I know this thing isn't an eggplant. I forgot what the official name of it is. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh. That stuff is instant death? Oh, I guess I didn't notice there were, like, spikes down there. Okay, cool. So you restart at the beginning of this level. Okay. Nice. Yeah, really good feedback on everything. The shooting feels good. Or the bombing feels good. When you are the dandelion. The movement feels good. You know, all of the characters kind of move in their own unique ways, and it's all pretty good. Really chill music. I don't know if the music is original for this game, but if it is, kudos. I mean, I could see myself liking this form if you didn't stick to everything. Like if you... Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh no, the eggplant doomed to bounce there in perpetuity. I wish I remembered what that thing was called. It looks kind of like an eggplant. Maybe it really is an eggplant. Maybe I'm embarrassing myself, but I'm not remembering that it's an eggplant. Uh-oh. Okay, well, that wasn't good. I just kind of glommed right into that machete shark. Kind of wish you had, like, a double jump with this thing. But I guess that would make it... Uh-oh. That might make it... Okay, I'm still alive. A little too easy if you could do it again in midair. Oh, yellow circle. I definitely want that. Right. Yeah, the reason I like the eggplant so much is because its movement really reminds me of the ninja rope from the Worms games, or the old Worms games at least. They had the ninja rope in the newer Worms games, but it wasn't as much fun. With the old ninja rope, you could just kind of fling yourself around. Okay, so I should definitely just hang out here and plant myself. And I guess I should just speed up my evolution until I'm... Well, okay, let's be the dandelion for right now. Because we definitely have a lot of verticality here. And the ability to fly is definitely a boon. Alright, make sure I don't touch any more of these spiky vines. Actually, probably kind of dangerous moving around as this thing... Ooh, in such a precarious area. I'd feel better as the eggplant here, actually. So I'm just gonna chill for a second. Okay, yeah. I'm feeling it. I'm flinging myself like nobody's business. Just watch me fling myself. Uh-oh. Oh, the shooting even has a little knockback effect on it. That's cool. Love the shooting sound effect. Okay, once again, I'm just going to plant myself here and respawn as a fresh new seed. It would be kind of cool if, like, a tree grew out of this and then another seed fell out of the tree and then that's your new self. I imagine that was their original plan. They probably just ran out of time because this is a Game Jam game. Yay. I don't know why I didn't die when I hit the chainsaw thing the first time. Okay. Oh boy, we have another rapid evolution area. Let's see how fast I can get through here. Okay. So, I'm going to have to sort of wind myself around here. Glad I was able to get that circle before I evolved into the... Oh, the football. I know it's not a football. I should have remembered what these things are called. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, get away. Yeah. The stickiness of the football. Uh-oh. I need to get... Okay, there we go. Wait. Oh, I guess I just... Maybe I got hit twice, and that's why I skipped the eggplant evolution the first time. Oh, man. Okay. I need to get to dirt. Oh, no. No. Don't stick to the wall for some reason. Get to dirt. Okay. Nice. Very nice. Uh-oh. Oh, man. I knew there was going to be vines and stuff down there. Dang it. Okay. Well, I have about 5 minutes left. Let's see if I can finish this level. If not, then I might revisit this game in a future... thing. I'm not really sure how I'm going to handle it, because I don't want these videos to be longer than 20 minutes, or I guess 22 minutes, the length of like an average television show with commercials, you know? I think that's reasonable. I think most people sit down and watch that every day. So maybe one of these days I'll just do a live stream where I go back and finish all the games that I wasn't able to finish in 20 minutes. Or if a game looks like it's going to be really long, I could just do multiple days of it, and it would be like a, like a little mini let's play. It's hard to judge how long a game is going to be just when you see it, though. When I first started this game, I thought it was going to be super short. Like, I thought it was going to be like, once you evolve into a tree, that's it, you know? You know, just make it as far as you can before you become a tree. Oh, no. Oh, can I make it? Yes. Excellent. But no, there's a lot more to this game than I thought there was. Okay, don't fall on the spikes. Looks like the machete shark things are wearing little berets. They're very fancy. Machete sharks. I mean, this form is probably the most practical, just because... Okay, cool. Just because the movement is the easiest, or the vertical movement is the easiest anyway. I mean, the controls are a little floaty, but... It's still better than this. I mean, it's not better than the ninja rope, obviously, but the downside to the ninja rope is you can't move in the traditional way when you use it. So the ideal control scheme would be probably a combination of the tree and the eggplant. You know, the ability... Okay, I'm just gonna hang out on dirt. I'm not gonna press my luck here. No whammies. Okay. Do I want that? Well, I guess if you spend enough time contemplating whether you want the yellow circle or not, at some point you're just negating any benefit you get from it. Okay. Well, that didn't help much. Okay, out of the rapid evolution area. Nice. Okay. And into another one. Nope. It's a smaller one. Boom! Uh-oh. Oh god. Okay. I need to get somewhere. Okay. I need to get somewhere. Oh no. Don't tell me I can't reach anything. Okay. Well, it's okay. I'll just be the tree. I'm a tree. And I'm just gonna hang out. It'd be kind of cool if the tree fired... whichever direction your mouse cursor was, instead of having to manually turn around. Not that big of a deal, though. Okay, so I don't think I'm going to be able to do anything as the seed. So, once again... Well, I guess I could do that, and... Oh, no. Oh, I see the end. It's that purple area up there. Looks like I will finish this game in one session after all. Nice. Thank you. I see you're doing the singular congratulation, which is a video game tradition. Congratulations, you have finished the game. All right. This has been awesome. This is Seed's Life. This is really cool. I can see why this won a game jam. I just want to see what all of the seeds are called one more time. Okay, so you have the seed. Makes sense. Seed turns into the cactus. No. The dandelion. The cactus is later. I remember the cactus and the dandelion. I don't remember the other two. Dandelion turns into the cactus. Okay. What does the cactus turn into? It's the eggplant, but what's it really called? Bulb. Okay. Yeah, I can see how that's a bulb. I'm not sure what a liana is. Maybe it's some sort of botanical term I'm not familiar with. It's something that a bulb grows, maybe. And the tree. Oh yeah, I remember the tree too. I guess the bulb was the only one I forgot. So yeah, you can just kind of hang out here at the beginning and just sort of indefinitely regrow yourself. So yeah, this is Seed's Life. Really cool game. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be back tomorrow with another episode. Peace.